top of a mountain, standing tall when I'm howling.
Gotta guess, you're always there for me. Someone never see to doubt. I think you like seeing me freak out. Good night stress, see you in the morning. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, cause it's dangerous. And I don't wanna lose my mind, no.
Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown set to get underway. Hi, everyone. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro after being relegated. Let's see how this team can try and bounce back here. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Stars take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. He scores! Well, this is the sign of things to come.
Well, I hope so. I love goals, James. This one is quick, and it's already on the board.
80s hockey, here we go.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
New York's won the draw. Passes it over to Tavares. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Moves it to Jones. Looks to get the puck over to Ben. Looks to make a play over to Seguin. Fires it on net, turns him away. New York's looking to break out of their own end. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. The Rangers have it against the wall. Move to the middle, and that's broken up. Picked off, just wide. Taken along the wall by Ben. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. And the long-range shot goes off target. Doughty's got the puck in his own zone. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Matthews has won the faceoff. Takes it right in the chest. Nice feed from the goaltender.
Good save by Jordan Binnington. When he was called up from his fourth year in the American Hockey League, he virtually saved the Blues on their way to the playoffs.
Puck grab by Seguin. Fires it into the offensive zone. With the bank pass. Works it across to Matthews. Along the half wall with the puck. And that goes off a player in front. Here's a shot, and there's the save. Chopping away at it. The Stars scoop it up along the boards. Puck scooped up by Matthews. Handles the puck. Moves it quickly over to Laine. The Stars have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Domi's taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Letang. Oh, he'll be shaking his head with that.
Yeah, you're not going to get too many cracks from right in the slot, and he misses the net.
Terrible. Centering pass. Denies him.
Vasilevsky's able to get out and make the save on that grade-A chance.
Dumba's walking the line.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
Letang stick handling in his own zone. Here's a chance. There's a collision. Quick feed to Draisaitl. Lets it fly. Makes the save. Past the midway mark in this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Draisaitl's won the draw. Makes the save. Another stop by the goaltender.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Matthews takes it across the line. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Nyquist is going off to the box for 2 minutes.
A little bit of frustration there. He's out of position, and he gets called for slashing.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
Well, here's our first power play of the game. You'd love to score on your first one if you get the chance, because that helps the power play become more confident. More confident always means more successful.
Puck picked up by Tavares. Feeds the puck across to Lindell. Just wide of the net. Scooped up along the wall by Parayko. Oh, comes up with a stop. Feeds it down low. From point blank, big save by the goaltender once again.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
And now it's grabbed by Scheifele. Whiffs on that, comes up with a steal.
The Stars have done a really good job with their positioning when they don't have...
He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there.
The Stars are off to the start they were hoping to get off to. 2-0 now here in this first.
They earned it too, James. They have most of the pucks on goal. They've had the puck in possession, and now they finished off a second goal.
Blast from the blue line. Can't get it to go. The Stars gain possession along the wall. Taken by Tavares. And he scores! Off the defender and into the net.
This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
The Stars are up big here late in the first period. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Stars look to start the transition game. John Tavares, and by number lets it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Landeskog. Moves it over to Letang. Pass to Dumba. Moves it to Dumba. Moves the puck. Scores! Wow, this is unbelievable.
Four straight goals. They've dominated this play. That's a really good shot. The goaltender's down in the butterfly. He thinks he's got mostly everything covered, but apparently not. The puck gets by him.
The Stars have capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead comfortably here late in the first. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Comes up with the stop.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Nice save off the tender's pad. 1 second. 4 seconds left. And that's all she wrote on the period. Not a moment too soon. Unbelievable pressure. But the period finally comes to an end. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Stars have hunted the puck most of that first period. They created many turnovers. They've got a big lead, and they've really played this game well.
Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Slides the puck across to McDavid. Picked up along the wall by McDavid. Carries it in. Sends a pass over. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. And he scores! What a shot!
The goalie's not going to catch this. The pass from behind the net's on the tape. One timed into the cage before he can really get turned around.
Trot, he ties up his opponent. Whacks it into the offensive zone. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Dumped into the cross side. Picked up along the boards by Stamkos. Here's a pass down low. Cross ice feed and a beauty. Into the corner now. Huge steal at his own end. The Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. To his teammate! Matthews will play it behind the net. Handles the puck at the point. Matthews plays it against the boards. Marchessault's got it across the line. New York's got it now. With the steal. Moves the puck to Domi. Quick pass to Tavares. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Sent into the far corner. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. The Stars lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick feed to Kadri. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Grabs control of it at the point. Right in the low slot. You'll need more than that to beat him. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The Stars have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Here's a short pass to Dumba. Feeds the puck to Landeskog. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Slides it diagonally to Landeskog. What a steal in his own end. Slides it up to Nyquist. The Stars have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Puts it on net. Big time stop there. The Rangers have it from their own end. Nice pass. Just wide. Puck grabbed by Jones. Gets it over to Ben. Moves it to Doughty. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Gets the puck over to Dreisaitl. Moves it quickly over to Ben. He scores!
Well, this can be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get a few bounces like this. The puck's off the post in the net. Well, this took a little bit of a detour and hit the post, but man, was this quick. Off the pipe and in.
New York's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal, try and get another, try and get yourself within shouting distance.
Puck scooped up by Pietrangelo. The Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
That's a bad turnover, James. You can't really turn it over while you're ahead in that spot.
Here they come on the attack. Puck picked up by Gostisbehere. Dishes it to Pietrangelo. Quick cross-ice pass to Panarin. Off the left wing and into center. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides it across. Tavares in the corner now. And that's taken by the defense. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Gets in front of it. The Stars with a total team effort to this point as they lead comfortably here in the second. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Handles it along the blue line. Right in the slot! Can't connect! Big-time defensive play. And nearing the final minute of the second. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. And he loses control of the puck. All alone! Denies him!
Nowhere to go. Really good move, but the goalie is right in front of the puck.
Horn sounds to end the second period. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
New York's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Poked away from danger.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Here's a shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. And he comes up with it.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Takes the feed. Moved into the middle. And now it's grabbed by Tavares. Puck sent across the blue line. Misses just up and over. Quick pass across to Sagan. Pass across to Panarin. Lets it fly. Denied by the blocker. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Grabbed along the boards by Jones. Jones carries the puck in his own zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Passes the puck over to Tavares. Slides the puck over. Right on the doorstep. New York's got the puck now. Picked off. Lays out to get in front of that one. Taken by Laine. Laine's got it in the defensive end. The Stars have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Stopped by the blocker. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. And that's blocked away. Tavares moves the puck. And that one's picked off. Blocker save. Handles the pass from his goalie. Domi's swooping in on the attack. Puts it on net from out of nowhere. What a stop. The Stars have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Dumba's moving the puck through his own zone. And that one's picked off. Takes the pass. Wide of the net. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Pass right on the doorstep. Beautiful stick save to keep them from lighting the lamp.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And makes the save. Taken along the wall by Dumba. Dumba's lugging the puck. Quick feed to Atkinson. Picked off in the open ice. Breakaway. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. Oh, he made such a good move, James. Once he pulled away and he was clean, him and the goaltender, it's like he knew he wanted to fake and go to the backhand.
New York's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Scored by number 29, Rod Nelson. Time of the goal, 12 minutes, 48 seconds.
Carlson's got the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to Parayko. Here's a shot. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
The Rangers have it against the wall. Carries it across the line. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. The Stars gain possession in their own end. Feeds it on over to Lindell. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. That's his second.
Their line has played really well, James. I like the way they've moved the puck. And finally, they're rewarded again. He's got them both. Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short, and they make them pay.
The Stars have really been strutting their offensive prowess. You've been impressed tonight?
I really have. They can put it on cruise control now. A large lead here in the third period.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denies him on the play.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Scooped up along the wall by Matthews. Dishes it to Radulov. Brisebois got it in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Denied by the goaltender.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Puts one on net with the stop. And another stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Through center along the wing. Quick feed to Krug. Here's a blast. What a stop. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Stars have a 4-goal lead. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Stopped with ease.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner, out of the way.
Lays into the body. And before the clock, he let that one go after the whistle. McDavid's won it. Puck grab by Dumba. And icing is the call. We'll do it one more time before this thing wraps up.
You ever watch paint dry?
It feels like it right now.
Oh, you're watching it right now.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puts it to the front of the net. Knocked away. From the point, they take control of it.
Whoa.
Scores! Anything you can do, I can do better.
Take very long, did it? They give up the one goal and they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
27, Alex Petrangelo.
Sagan's gonna play it against the half wall with the stop.
And by number 91, John.
There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. Ray, you look at the numbers, and in this case, the numbers don't lie. The better team won this one.
This is one easily you can marry your eye test to the numbers test and say, yeah, they both work. That team deserved to win.
So the analytics crew and the hockey crew could actually see eye to eye on this one.
They could actually get along.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night. The last time they stepped out onto the ice, they were champions, and they are back on the ice here this evening. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, ready for this hot showdown. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Stars take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Quick feed to Tavares. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock, and that's taken by the defense. Jones moves the puck. They've got numbers. Shot, and it's off the iron. Stays with it. And now it's grabbed by Jones. Takes the pass. Here's the pass. Scores.
Quickly, the road team gets an upper hand here, and always a little more uncomfortable for the home team when they have to play from behind. Oh, the D got out of position here. They wandered from the slot. That opens up room. The shot, the goaltender ends up in the net. Man, they're going to have to be way better than this going forward if they're going to have a chance tonight.
scored by number 8.
Pushes it across to Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov's got it against the boards. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
2 minutes, 17 seconds.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. Scores! It's in the back of the net!
Quickly, 2 goals in right around 90 seconds.
You take a timeout here on the other side?
I would have taken one then, and I'd take another one now.
The Stars have the shot advantage, and they also have the lead on the scoreboard. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end.
3 minutes, 42 seconds.
New York's across the blue line. Here's a shot. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Move to the middle. Oh, and another big stop.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Binnington's moving the puck through his own zone. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Great stick work with the steal. Moves it to Laine. Takes the feed. Off target.
You could go games without a chance from here.
Moves it quickly over to Parayko. Lets it fly, and he comes up with it. Finds nothing but air on that shot. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Stars now lead by 2. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Slides the puck to Jones. Jones plays the puck. From in close! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
The Rangers are still in a tight game here. One of the reasons they're in it is their positional play has been outstanding.
Quick pass to Matthews. The Rangers have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Nelson. Keeps hold of the puck. The Stars have it from their own end. Jones works the puck in his own zone. New York's regained possession of the puck. The Rangers take possession in the neutral zone. Blocked in traffic. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Drives it to the front of the net. Stick save by the goaltender. Save made by the goalie.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Right in front with the shot. Oh, Ray, I'm sure he's going to be shaking his head over that one.
Yeah, you just don't get many of them. And when you do get a chance, you want to put it on target.
Benz taking it from his own end. Benz got it on the offensive end. And that one flies over the net. The Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. New York's got the puck. And a great heads-up defensive play here. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Stepping out of the crease now to play the puck. Dumba's got the puck in his own zone. Angles it over to McDavid. From point blank and makes a save.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Here they come on the attack. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Taken by Nyquist. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Tavares. Puck scooped up by Petrangelo. Great timing to come up with the interception. Here's a chance, and with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. Once he gets in nose-to-nose with the goaltender, you're always trying to sell the shot. If you're gonna deke it, he goes to the forehand and puts it away.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Great poke check on the reach. That's all she wrote on the first period of play as the horn sounds. It almost looked like demolition derby night. It's 3-0 through the first period of play. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Stars now lead by three. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Just wide. Nice defensive robbery on that. Takes the feed. It's a 3-on-1. Quick snap, gets in front of it.
Sharp reaction save.
Here he is from the slot. Denies him again.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Love the defensive effort to get in front of that. From the left side, takes the pass. Here's a shot, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
Well, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Tries to feed it over to Ben. Drills him. Puck picked up by Petrangelo. The Stars scoop it up along the boards. Slides it diagonally to Tavares. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The Stars have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Matthews has won the draw. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Stamkos gains the zone. Taken along the wall by Matthews. Can't get it to go. Play kept alive into another pressure cooker situation. Takes the return feed. He's got a stride! What a save!
Almost like the goaltender's a step in front of the shooter. He made the deke, and there was nowhere to go.
Sends it quickly to Jones. Big-time defensive play. Laine's got it in the offensive zone. The Stars look to start the transition game. Shoots it, and that's blocked. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
The Stars have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Tavares is quick on the draw. Battling, trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. Scores! Clinical!
That's about as lucky as you can get. You need some puck luck most of the time to win. There's a good chunk of it.
The Stars are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nelson's carrying it ahead. Denies him on the play.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Blocker save. And he loses control of the puck. Puts the puck on net. Way off target. There's the whistle, icing the call. More than half the period has expired. New York's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Puck grabbed by Parayko. Carlson's got it into offensive territory. And now it's grabbed by Dreisaitl. Slides it to Scheifele. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Picked up along the wall by Lindell. Taken by Nyquist. Just slide to the net. Quick feed to Atkinson. Puck scooped up by Nyquist. Tries to get it over to Scheifele. Denied by the blocker.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Grabbed along the boards by Kadri. Moves it to Letang. Rocks him on the play. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Dreisaitl. Nice feed from the boards. Oh, what a stop! And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. Here in the later stages of this period, crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. And that's picked off in front. Quick pass to Krug. Trying to get back on the attack now. Here's a short pass to Radulov. Here's a rocket of a shot. Misses over the net.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Point shot. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. And he regains control of the puck. Comes up with the steal. Right in the slot. And they can't connect. Works it across to Matthews. Tosses it on to Tavares. And that'll do it for period number two. One more period still to come. And it's a 3-1 game is where we're sitting right now. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Puck picked up by McDavid, and that pass is stolen.
New York's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Quick feed to McDavid. McDavid's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Nice pass. Puts it up front and makes the routine save. Puck grab by Ben. Ben's gonna play it against the half wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Let's see the call here. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, nah, did you really have to call it?
And that goes off a player in front. Gains control of the puck here at the line. And now it's grabbed by Matthews. Taken by Matthews. Grabs the puck in the corner. Moves it to Krug. Krug stick handling in his own zone. Puck scooped up by Stamkos. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Kuznetsov's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. The Stars gain possession along the wall. From the left side, takes it at center. Slides the puck near the front of the net and makes the save.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Been a pretty good offensive display. At least for one side, 3-1 is where we sit. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Takes it across the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Letang. New York's grabbed a hold of the puck. Here he is, all alone! What a stop by the goalie!
Yeah, he looked really confident. Out on top of the crease, followed the shooter and made the stop.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Matthews wins the draw. Picked up along the boards by Gostisbehere. The Stars' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength. With the backhand, and he gets a paddle on that one. Puck picked up by Jones. Handles the puck. shoots it, misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score, doesn't register a shot on goal.
Slides it across to Matthews. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And we've got a 2-on-1. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Now we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
And the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. He'll go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. It's a 2-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. McDavid's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Makes the save. Quick pass to Ben. Slides it across to Tavares. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now on the man advantage. Slides it across. Centering pass in front. Scooped up along the wall by Ben. Here's a chance behind the net.
Wow.
He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
The Stars have really been strutting their offensive prowess. You've been impressed tonight?
I really have. They can put it on cruise control now. A large lead here in the third period.
Ahead of steam now towards the front. Puck grab by Ben. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Stars have it against the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Here's a short pass to Atkinson. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Quick pass across to Landeskog. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves and the puck's gone.
The Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. With the steal. He scores!
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again.
The Stars seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
And now it's grabbed by Laine. The Stars pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. And that's broken up. Long lead pass to Kuznetsov. The Stars scoop it up along the boards. From the point, they take control of it. Shot! Stopped by the blocker. Doughty's got it to the side. Big stop by the keeper.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Matthews has it along the boards. Look out, a 2-on-1. Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender. Taken by Marchessault. Seguin's got the puck through the neutral zone. The Stars have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck across to Doughty. Quick feed to Matthews. Matthews is hauled down. The official's arm is up. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Just an old school tripping call here on this one, right?
Sometimes I think you just get burned here. A little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck and your stick gets into the other guy's feet.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
When you've already scored on the power play and you get one now, you can't wait to get over the boards to get started again.
Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. All alone! Oh, what a stop!
Goaltender comes up big in good position to make the save.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Stars get a hold of the puck in their own end. Radulov's taking a nasty whack, and that's going to draw a penalty. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Comes up with the stop. And here comes the judgment from the official. Official's making the call. You know, you had, what, over 400 goals? Different kind of stick work here.
A little different. Say this is probably the penalty I took as much as any.
Really?
Yeah, you get a little bit behind and or you get a little bit frustrated and the slash is the one.
Or is that the Ferraro temper?
No, it's yes.
Retrieves the puck trying to kickstart this power play. To his teammate, and that one's broken up. On a great defensive play there. Angles it over to Radulov. Hammers a shot. Oh, comes up with a stop. The Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Seguin sliding the puck behind the net. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here.
The Stars have been enjoying pad the stat night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Coaches always say, James, don't try to make something out of nothing. In the lead, you've got to make the safe play.
Approaching the final minute of regulation.
In the third period.
Takes the pass from his goaltender. Gostis Bears lugging the puck. Here's a chance out front, and he scores! What a shot! New York's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. New York's got the puck along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Laine. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Puck scooped up by Ben. Scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one!
This is the default move for the goaltender here. It's like every shot he drops into the butterfly. He gets beaten clean here.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Moves it to McDavid. The Stars have it in the offensive zone. Oh, what a save in front! Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Picked off in the open ice. Look at the wheels as icing is waved off.
He anticipated that loose puck. He got to the hash marks first, wins the race, and negates the icing.
Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end. Ray, you look at the numbers, and in this case, the numbers don't lie. The better team won this one.
This